She had that outfit on, man. It's so many different things she looked like. Like,
that's
I don't
her
know.
Style.
What, Bambi to look like a Pokemon?
Yeah.
Man, let me find out. So, I mean, tell me I got to look like at Pokemon to figure out her next new outfit? That's cool.
That's terrible.
The shark on the stage, now, I'll be dying.
Now, who? Now you're talking about, you're not talking about Katy Perry.
Of course I am.
You're talking about Missy?
Katy Perry. No, Missy did good, man. Missy came out looking like how you knew Missy was going to look like. You know, conservative. Even though you couldn't see her eyes. But hat so damn low. It was cool, though. It was good to see Missy out there doing her little thing. She still got it at 85 years old. She out there
oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, no, you did it. Oh, well, come on, son. You got to respect that Missy.
Everybody know Missy is, like, come on, 120 years old. Just come on, man.
But she, you know what? At 120 years old, she killed it.
Yep. She killed it. She did it a lot better than Bam Bam Bigelow over there.
Oh, come on.
She usually has good performances.
I mean,
Bam Bam Bigelow?
Katy Perry.
You know what it is? Oh. It's hard to compare because Missy's a dancer. You know what I mean? She's that type of performer. You know, Katy Perry, she's a singer and a really good songwriter. Yeah, just kind of, I tried. I tried, Katy.
Okay. That's why she had the lion, you know what I mean? The lion and shark. They come out, let it roar. Roar, and yeah, the shark. The shark was
funny.
That, you know, that shark, it's crazy how that shark was there because, like, I don't know if Gal used to watch, like, the old Batman with Adam West.
Mm-hmm.
That's the baby shark to the guy that died at the Batman movie, the shark repellent.
Right.
It's his son. He made it to the Super Bowl, you know what I mean? That's pretty good. History right there in the making. I love it.
Wow.
Shark repellent.
Shark repellent.
Uh-oh.
The shark.
Very random.